This is what I call position number one. This is position number two. And this is position number three. When you put your hand in the sock, imagine what eyes are doing. Eyes are very important to puppets.